morning, NACA. Happy Monday. I hope you guys were able to get some sleep last night. I know there is one fourth grader that is probably pretty excited, and me and him, we've been teasing each other since he's probably been in first grade. So Noah, I'm really happy for you that Tom Brady won another Super Bowl. That's okay though. I'm happy for you, just you, Noah. All right, boys and girls, we weren't able to do announcements last week. It was so busy. So we are starting off today with three really exciting things. First, I want to congratulate all of our students of the month. They were nominated for showing kindness, respect, participating in class, being organized and responsible, and showing a growth mindset. Check them out.
Thank you.
Congratulations, boys and girls, your parents will be getting an email this morning, and I look forward to seeing you at a breakfast, a virtual breakfast this month. I'm also really excited to kick off our kindness challenge, the very first one ever. Check out this video with all the information. Hi everyone, I am so excited to kick off our first ever NACA Kindness Challenge, which will begin today, February 8th, which will run through February 24th. So here's the plan. We are asking everyone to complete 7 acts of kindness, which are listed on slide 2. You'll have a grown-up complete a form that is sent by your homeroom teacher telling us the acts of kindness that you did. They will then send you this awesome digital kindness badge. We hope then you will take a picture of it and send it to us so we can feature you on the announcements. So here are a list of 7 acts of kindness that we would like you to choose from. You can pick any 7. Once you've completed your 7 acts of kindness, your teachers will have posted this form. You'll write your name, or a grown-up will write your name, and then you will click the 7 acts of kindness that you chose to complete. Then your teacher will send you that awesome digital badge, and then you can print it out, you can share it on your iPad with us, take a picture, you can submit it right here using this form so we can celebrate all the kindness that is happening this month at NACA. Can't wait to see all the great things you do. Bye, NACA.
This will be a breeze for all of you because I know how kind each and every one of you are, and I'm excited for you all to get your first virtual badge if you've not already received one. I also want to remind everyone that our amazing librarians have set up some awesome speakers this week during our live library sessions. So during your library session, make sure you go to their live sessions because they have some speakers to talk about Chinese New Year, which is on Friday. So that'll be really excited to learn more about that holiday. Have a fantastic Monday, and I'm actually gonna see you every day this week on the announcements. And I guess Gary, say hi. Gary's pretty excited for this week to get underway as well. Bye, NACA. Oh, you wanna say bye too? Tell everybody bye.